For Love, a story written and illustrated by Christina Neary. To my children Zoe and Lily, in memory of Nonna Maria, Nonno Bartolo, my parents and all of my relatives resting peacefully on the island of Salina, Sicily. Once upon a sleepy island lived a farmer called Matteo and his young daughter Carina. Not far from the fishing village, but a little higher towards the valley, the two dwelt in a humble house perched in the shadow of a sleeping volcano. Their house had whitewashed walls, a cane-thatched roof, a round window, and a small terrace that faced towards the eternal sea. For all the comforts they did not enjoy, their life was a happy one. Each morning, as the sun peeped over the mountain's rim, Matteo would rise to wake his daughter from her slumber with a tender kiss upon her head. That morning, he breathed softly into her ear, "Wake up, my love. The birds are calling and our work is waiting for us." Still spellbound by the magic of the retreating moon, the little one heaved a regretful sigh as she bid her dreams goodbye.
"Papa, is it morning already?"
she mumbled as she dressed with her eyes half closed.
Thank you.